Sunday Strength and Stretch Holiday Edition. My name is Frances and I'm going to be taking you through this festive workout today. So if you have a coffee table in front of you, push it forward if you can, just about a foot or two, so you have some space in front of you. You're going to need that today for some squats and guess what? Some cardio movement to warm us up. All right, so once you clear that space for yourself, have a seat. Now let's get our feet moving. Get those knees moving, shoulders. Oh yes, we're in for fun. We're gonna start with some jacks. Show me those spirit arms, those spirit fingers. Yes, he is. Now we're gonna change this. Elbow to knee, diagonal. So get those knees up nice and high. Feel that twist in your waist. Crunching up all those candy canes in your belly here. Now let's go with those jacks one more time. Feet going in and out here. Reach out through those fingers. And smile. Now elbows to knees. Woo! Now it might be the onesie, but I'm already feeling warm. How about you? It feels good. Feels good. Get that body moving. Now we have a break coming up. A piano break. So get those knees going. On those keys. Playing that piano, and you can get as crazy as you like here. Now back to the jacks. Woo! A little bit bigger with those arms. Reach out through your fingers. Now to the knee to elbows. Here we go. Knees nice and high. Twist. You're almost there. But we're going to be coming back to those fast feet one last time. Four more knees. Now fast feet. Fast, 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 fast. Maybe get on up. Fast, fast, fast. Woo! Shake that reindeer tail. Woo! Amazing work. All right, now that we're warmed up, let's all come to standing. We are going to work into our strength and start with some squats. All right, you are the drummer boy. So let's set our feet about hip to shoulder width apart. Ground through your feet here. And let's get ready to play the drum. Now I'm not very good at this. This is my first time playing the drum. So you show me your skills. But you know what's not new to me? Squats. So join me. Nice and smooth. Sitting down for two, and then up for two. Now play the drum. Rum-pa-pum-pum. Sit it down. Squeeze it up and play. Oh yes, here we are working those glutes thighs now. Building a strong lower body. Now sit nice and low. Maybe we're sitting down into the couch, but we're not resting there. Just touching the buttocks and squeezing back up. Now hold it here. Some balance work. Building a nice strong core center. Feet together, coming into star. Open your arms, spread your fingers. Extend that right leg up out to the side. Reach, and for more, you can lean a little further to the side. Breathe here. Feel that strength and energy you have within your body. All right, release that down. Other side. Open arms out. Extend left leg up out to the side. Point the toes. Open. And for more, you can lean to the side. Amazing job. Bounce is not easy, but you're doing it. And that's what counts. Let's come back up. All right, take your feet hip width to shoulder width apart for those squats. Are you to play that drum? Here we go. Slow squat, down for two, and up for two. Down again. Squeeze those glutes every time you come up to standing. Keep those heels grounded in these squats. Hips in a little bit lower this time. Into that star one last time. Abdominals in, open arms out, spread fingers. Extend that right leg out, lean to the side. Release that down, other side, reach open out, extend the leg, lean to the side. Amazing. Sometimes balance is better the second time around. All right, come on up, release that down. Time now to stretch. So let's have a seat, make ourselves comfortable here. And you can sit on the edge of your couch so you're able to have your feet down. Bring your feet and knees together this time. And sit nice and tall. We'll start with a seated twist. Take your right hand to your left outer thigh, and then that left hand comes behind, pushes into the couch. Inhale, lift your heart, and then exhale, twist through the waist, upper back, and neck. Stretch your eyes, look over your shoulder. It may storm.
Got my love to keep me warm.
Now look forward again, arms released. Other side. Left hand to right outer thigh, right hand behind into the couch, giving you that support for a nice long spine. Inhale, now exhale, twist through the waist, upper back and neck. Stretch your eyes, look over your shoulder.
Icicles form. Got my love to keep me warm.
Forward, arms to release as we untwist. Now we're going to take our feet and knees wide. Nice and wide here, toes turned out. Press the knees open, let's stretch the inner thighs and groin. Sitting tall, adding a side bend. Bring your right forearm onto right thigh. Sweep that left arm up alongside your ear. Reach and feel that nice stretch right along the side of the body. Reach a little further if you need more. Keep opening your heart.
How much it may storm.
Ah, yes, the stretching feels nice.
Got my love on up. To keep
other
me
side.
Warm.
Left palm onto left thigh. Right arm up alongside your ear. Reach and feel that stretch. Lean more, lean a little further to the side.
Heart's on fire.
Beautiful. Let's come back up. Release that arm down. And bring those legs back in together. Coming to eagle, stretch those outer hips and glutes. We're going to take our right leg and cross it over tightly. The hips are feeling a little too tight for that. And simply cross at the ankle instead. A little bit lower. So you sit tall, add an eagle arms. Here in cactus, bring the arms in. Right upper arm on top of the left, crossing tightly on the wrap around palms. Keep sitting tall, deeper stretch, go ahead and lift the elbows. Wonderful, lower the elbows, travel arms. I'm gonna lean forward here. So we lean forward, deeper stretch into the hips, stretching the lower back.
Let your heart be light.
Make our way back up, across the right leg, and we'll cross over the left. crossing over up here or below at the ankle. Sit tall. Adding the eagle arms here in cactus. So we bring the arms in. This time we're going to have the left upper arm on top of the right. Arms wrap around, palms together. Sit tall. And if you need that deeper stretch, go ahead and lift the elbows. Feels nice for the upper back. Stretch into the lower body. Now let's make our way back up and across our leg. Now let's stretch the hamstrings. Turn face side on here. The leg that's further away from me is going to come up onto the couch. Leg straight, foot flexed. Sit tall. You always lean forward, arms alongside the leg, or maybe you can grab our foot today if we're feeling quite flexible. Feel it into the calf, hamstring, quickly to the lower back as well. Make it feel good. As we come back up, let's switch now to the other side. Send that leg up, leg straight, foot more, lean forward, arms alongside the leg. Take the hands, grab a hold of your foot, and bring forehead towards toes. To sitting forward once again. Hands behind, interlace the fingers, squeeze the shoulder blades, open your chest, lift your chest and chin. Breathing here, letting in all that holiday spirit and releasing it out with some good positive energy. Looking forward, fingers release. Thank you so much for joining me here for my Lazy Sunday holiday special. Merry Christmas, happy holidays everyone, and I hope to see you back here soon.